Brother Roop here. We are in Acts chapter 6, verse 11. And this is talking about Stephen still. He was preaching and teaching the word of God with great wisdom. And the priest and the members of the synagogue of libertines could not come against him. The synagogue of libertines is just meaning synagogue of those who have been freed, because it was made up of Jews who had been put in slavery and got out of slavery by being freed by their masters or being bought out of freedom either by themselves or by a family member. And verse 11, then they suborned men which said, "We have heard him speak blasphemous words against Moses and against God." Now what they did was they got false witnesses and paid them to say that Stephen blasphemed God. We see this throughout the Old Testament. It's a violation of the law of Moses. If you look at Exodus chapter 23, verses 1 and 2, God said not to do that. He said not to lie, and he says not to bear false witness. But you see this throughout scriptures of people being paid to be a false witness. And we see it today. If you look at the Middle East today in Muslim countries, it happens all the time. People bear false witness to say a Christian, blasphemed Muhammad. And but we see it throughout history, not just today, but throughout history. And we see it here at this point. And they're violating the law of Moses to tell somebody in charge, like the priest, that someone else violated the law of Moses. So it's sinful and it's disgusting. And you know, if you can't get your point across without having somebody bear false witness, maybe you need a better argument. But anyway, they wanted to shut Stephen up because they couldn't convince him that he was wrong. Stephen was convincing them that they were wrong, and they wanted to shut him up. And throughout time, with abusive religions in charge, this is how they did it. They would pay people to bear false witness. God bless you.